Once upon a time, there lived the Wan's family, far, far away in a small town in Pasiputih, Kelantan. Hi, I'm Wan Amira. Let me present to you my family version of Wan's town. The original movie is about a girl named Mika and her beloved horse, Winston. For her summer holiday, she decides to spend it at her family's stable. And I can relate to her, as spending time with horses is part of my family's routine. This is Winston and his friend, a beautiful white mare. And let me introduce you my baby, Charlie, the bestest boy, Mary, a good mother, and her son Eva. He's too young to be in the frame. They are good friends. Mary will follow anything that Charlie does, so it's easy for them to practice together. Being with them makes me experience many things, such as this. This. And this. This one may look cruel and harsh, but that's just how we handle white horse. Now then, let's see my favorite scene in the movie. Isn't it beautiful? Look at that. Well, I got mine too. And this will always be one of the best moments in my life. Well, that's it. Mika and Winston may just be characters, but I am the living version of this fairy tale.